Hello everyone. In our previous video, we discussed how to create GET API request using Playwright. Now let's create a POST request. To practice, you can visit the same website, and this time let's consider this API POST create. So test.only POST request. So use request instance as parameter, then create a HTTP POST request using request.post, and URL will be this, the website URL plus this request /API/users. Make sure you are using single forward slash. Now this post request will return a response which we can store in a variable, const response. Now next we have request body, this one, which we can pass inside our post method. So just after double quotes, use comma, curly brackets for options, then data, colon, and then your request body, like this. So once we create a successful request, it will return response 201. So we can verify that response.status is 201. And if you want, you can also print response in log await response.json. Let's see if everything is working fine. You can see we got the response in console with name, job, ID, and created at. This response ID is different. That's all. In next video, let's see how to use assertions on response body. Thank you for watching this video.